I'm not entirely sure, so I'm just gonna throw this out there. We might have an in-person question from someone named Jay Utah.
What's happening? So they threw me out here. Sorry to, you know.
I'm gonna cry again.
Question.
Yeah, I do have a question. So one of the things about the first three John Wick films, it takes place mostly in New York, and one of the things that I think is very exciting about the fourth one is it's international. So can you guys sort of talk about the locations where where the sequel takes place?
Yeah. We have five countries.
We got five?
Japan.
Japan.
Jordan.
Jordan.
America.
America.
Berlin.
Berlin.
France.
You mean Germany? Yeah, Germany.
I went to an American high school.
Okay, so it's been really cool, actually. It was really fun to bring Wick International, and all of you filmmakers, and Steve, for you too, communicating, just storytelling, the ambition, what's behind it, right? Even if it's, an action movie or entertainment or animation, there's no even in that. It's like big picture and humanity, and all of your works of art communicate that, and you help us talk about that. And so, thank you.
Thanks.
Please. Anyway, thanks for having me. Thanks for letting me, jump out here. I'll let you guys close up.